Right, I'm here then. Walking off now. Got everything in my bag. Wander down this road and see where I get to. My car. There we go then. I walk for a... I just see a distance there. Rain in the distance. Stay away, rain, stay away. Well, we're here. Well, the rain's coming as well. Let me head down. God, his back's heavy. And so, the adventure begins. Certainly rabbits around here.
Right. I'm here. I'm 10 to 6. I think I'm going to come up to then sit off a little bit before I do anything. That's why I'm probably going to force that second stop. Right, so I've got it set up. He ran out of paracord and tarp didn't have a hole in the corner. Served me right for buying cheap eBay tarps, but it's up. Look. Ain't perfect, the ground isn't that low level. But it seems to be alright. We need to get the hammock up next. So I'm just waiting now. It's weird. It's 7:30. And God, I don't even want to talk loud, I want to whisper. It's 7:30. Sunset is 8:55. But I'm in this, I think the forest might get dark before then. So I'm just sort of deciding when to put my hammock up. So I just heard a car door. I'm sure it was a car door. Just keep it low for that. Weird. Keep having moments when I think, yeah, it's all going to be okay, and it's all nice and peaceful. Then it just changes, and I'm really worried when I get caught again. I don't know, I'm just going to wait a bit. Finding generally, if I'm doing something and fiddling around trying to get, I've obviously got the hammock set up, I'm alright. It's when I stop and listen and I hear things, my mind starts going. But at least my hammock's up now, I need to adjust my tarp a little bit because it's, as you can see, it's a bit exposed this end, only slightly. And I think I'll just move the tarp down a bit. In case it rains, it's not meant to rain so much, so it should be okay.
Well, it's all gone quiet now. There's not much, doesn't seem too much going on. It's about 30 minutes till sunset, and it'll get dark. It should be nice. At least if you rather hear people coming or see the torches.
Occasionally you can hear the odd voice, but not a lot. I thought you've heard people, you'd hear a lot of talking, but it's not a lot of talking at all. Sometimes hearing things again. Right then, I'm out. back to the car now. I'll get back to the car, so I'm going to